Hello, everyone. This is Dr. Ellis, and this is this week's PowerPoint. I want to talk to you about today the seed of courage. The seed of courage. Proverbs 16:3 says, commit to the Lord whatever you do, and your plans will succeed. Commit to the Lord whatever you do, and your plans will succeed. I'm trying to show you the seed of courage, which allow you to succeed during this season. Now, I want you to understand that you cannot succeed with fear and being afraid. Joshua 1, 6 through 8, and I'll read. Watch this. Joshua 1, 6 through 8 says, be strong and of good courage, for to this people you will divide and inheritance the land I swore to you, to their fathers, to give them. Verse 7 says what? Only be strong and what? Very courageous, that you observe to do according to all the law which my servant Moses commanded you. Do not turn from the left or to the right, that you may prosper wherever you go. In this book you shall not depart from your mouth, and meditate on it both day and night, for then your way will prosper and you will have good success. The word success also means you will succeed. Have I not commanded you to be what? Strong and what? Very what? Courageous. I want to talk to you again about the seed of courage. I need you to be courageous and going after what God has. It is seed time, and you need to sow a seed of courageousness and not be a fear. It takes me to Genesis 26, 1-3, and it says, there was a famine in the land. Besides the first famine, that was in the days of Abraham, and Isaac went to Abimelech, king of the Philistines, where? In Gerar. Then the Lord appeared to him and said, do not go down to Egypt. Live in the land which I shall tell you. Dwell in this land, and I will be with you and bless you before all. Verse 6 and 7 says, so Isaac dwelt in Gerar, the same land out there was a what? Famine. See, you can succeed with God with your seed in a time of famine. I know we're in a recession right now. I know we're in a pandemic right now. Still trying to decide if we have a president right now or not. But I'm telling you, with God, you can do all things. Watch this. So Isaac dwelt in Gerar, and the men of the place asked about his wife. And he said, she is my sister, for he was afraid. He was afraid. Fear is what will block you from being courageous and doing what God has told you to do. I'm trying to sow into you today a seed of courageousness. Now, verse 12 goes on to say, as long as Isaac was afraid, he failed to sow. But the Bible says, and God spoke to him, he was obedient. And verse 12 says, then Isaac sowed in that land, that same land that was famine, the same land that was in recession, that same land that had a pandemic, and reaped in the same year 100-fold, and the Lord blessed him. The man began to prosper and continued prospering until he became very prosperous. Wow. He continued to prosper until he became very prosperous in the same land, in that same year. I'm talking about reaping 100-fold this year by succeeding and being able to sow your best seed. But it must be a seed of courageousness that you must sow. You can do it. If God be with you, he's more than the world against you. Do not let situation around you change what God has in store for you in you. Hey, I'm Dr. Ellis, and that's this week's PowerPoint.